Hello guys, my name is Amir Borstein from NoRed4U.com and 4HSbyHS.com, and today I'm going to show you the parts needed to make a do-it-yourself LAN system for RF radiation based on the ENVRD10. So the parts needed are ENVRD10, a USB to mini USB power cable, okay, and a power adapter for USB, power adapter that can connect to the power output on the wall on one side, and the other side has a USB output. The way to install it is just to plug all the parts together, to plug it in like that, and to plug the power output, power converter, to a wall socket. Now the ENVRD10 has an external power source and it will work for 24/7 whenever the RF level will go up higher than 0.5 milliwatt per square meter. The ENVRD10 will sound the alarm using its internal speaker. The alarm is pretty high, so you will be able to notice it. In case of a power shutdown or cut down, there will be no power. The ENVRD10 has an internal battery that can hold up for about 7 hours, so that's pretty much covered it all, and I will show you in a bit how it looks like and sounds like when there is radiation. On the outside of this window there is a cell phone, and I will call the cell phone and you will see the reaction. Okay, cool, bye bye phone. Okay, so this is the demo of the simplest way to do it, a do-it-yourself alarm system. It's the ENVRD10 connected to external power supply, and outside there's a cell phone waiting to be called. So I'm going to call it, okay? Great, stay tuned.
Yeah.